on the musket for home defense, since that's what the founding fathers intended. Four ruffians break into my house, what the devil is? I grab my powder wig and Kentucky rifle, blow a golf ball size hole through the first man. He's dead on the spot, throw my pistol on the second man. Miss him entirely because it's mud burning nails the neighbor's dog. I have to resort to the cannon mounted at the top of the stairs, loaded with grape shot. Valley Hill lads a grape shot, shreds the men in the blast, the sound an extra shrapnel set off car alarms. Fixed bayonet in charge, the last terrified rapscallion. He bleeds out waiting on the police to ride, since triangular bayonet wounds are impossible to stitch up, just as the founding fathers intended.